All right, so I'm excited to talk to you about this book today because this is a book that I read last year and absolutely loved. It fits our theme because we're dealing with zombies in this book. And the book I want to talk to you about is Dread Nation by Justina Ireland. So Dread Nation by Justina Ireland is a book that it's set, you know, about the time of the Civil War. And our main character, who, as always, I struggle with names, Jane McKean. Let me double check. Yeah, Jane McKean. I looked at it and forget immediately. Jane McKean. It was born just a couple of days, basically, around when the dead rose up from the battlefield. So, essentially, in the middle of the Civil War, the Battle of Gettysburg, one day the dead just rose up off the battlefield, and it's zombies, and they start to try and infect and spread and that kind of stuff. And so, for Jane, who is a young black girl, black girls especially. Native Americans and African Americans are being basically inscripted into a service where they're trained to fight the zombies. Jane attends a school called Miss Preston's School of Combat in Baltimore, where she's trained to be a companion for basically a rich white person and to protect them from zombies. But that's not the future that she wants. She wants to go back to her home in Kentucky. She wants to live her own life. And it turns out, as the story progresses, that there may be more than just a zombification going on. There's something more sinister and racist at heart that's going on underneath it all. The book starts out as like this book has like so many different facets to it. It's like in some ways, sort of like a historical fiction novel. It's a fantasy novel / sci-fi novel. And it kind of twists to become more and more sci-fi as the story goes on. It's a very unique story, and I highly recommend it. It's also the beginning of a series. The second book is already out. So I hope that you get a chance. You go find Dread Nation, and you pick it up.